welcome to tonight's performance of the Enchanted Bookshop. We're so grateful that you have all showed up to support the Clatsop Children's Theater Company. I would just like to say a word of thanks to our sponsors, Jeremy Mills State Farm and Sunset Empire Park and Recreation District. I'd also just like to say thank you to all the parents who have volunteered their time to help make this production come. And also, finally, say thank you to you all for the statement that you make when you show up to a performance. Just that shows your support for the arts, especially the arts for children. Because I think that when they see that and they see people supporting them, they'll realize just how integral those are to their success in life. And that's an important statement to make. So thank you all very much. And for now, we will have a 15-minute intermission between Act 1 and Act 2. And you'll know when that is, when the house lights come back on. Other than that, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the Enchanted Bookshop.
Look, mom, kids, it feels as though the whole world the matter with him?
I'm afraid he suffered a traumatic injury to his cranium.
Miss Marge tossed me across the room again!
Oh! Oh, please. You don't know what tossing is until you've been tossed by a tornado.
That's a disaster. Tornado.
Let me explain. A tornado is a freight rush when it sounds like a freight train. It goes around and around like a carnival ride.
You know something, Pollyanna? Only you can make a tornado sound fun.
Has anyone seen that book that's taken?
I believe it was White Pig by Jack London.
Not Wade Flying Honor and Miss that old books.
Not me. I'm glad he's gone. He used to chase poor Toto all around the bookshop.
And she was always chewing on my boots. Oh.
Well, on the bright side, at least as far as she stole another book.
She did sell the book, Pollyanna. She gave it away.
Miss Marge got to stop doing that.
I know. If business doesn't pick up soon, she's going to have to close the bookshop.
Julian, that's what will happen to us.
Who cares what happens to us? It's Miss Margiana I'm worried about.
Yeah, this army will lie.
I just wish we could help.
Hey, I know. Why don't we raise some money for her? Go open an lemonade stand.
I'm afraid we can't, Pollyanna. That'll violate the two rules. That would sadly surprise the book fair.
Oh no, you said it again?
Said what?
What do you mean?
How can I help?
And I really want to help!
No, 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 no
Why? Today might be the day our business finally turns around.
I didn't mean to hurt her. I
Leonard wears pajamas all day?
Don't be the arrow. I mean, this book. I've never laid eyes on it before.